A Bay Area lawmaker who herself is infected today said California is slipping behind medical science. A preventable, treatable killer virus can be wiped out with one simple step, saving millions of dollars in the process. KTVU Health and Science Editor John Fowler is here now with more. John?
That killer virus is hepatitis B. Maybe not what you were thinking. In the Bay Area, it's estimated 100,000 people are infected.
It's 70 times more common in Asian Americans, 100 times more infectious than HIV. In the Bay Area, 2 out of 3 with it don't know they're infected, and if untreated, 1 in 4 will develop deadly liver cancer from hepatitis B.
Hepatitis B is transmitted the same way as HIV, from the mother to child at birth, from infected blood, and from unprotected sex.
Stanford liver surgeon Samuel So says unlike HIV, hepatitis B shows few symptoms until it's too late. This is a CAT scan of a 32-year-old.
By the time it was diagnosed, he already have cancer all over his liver.
Sandy Shi Andrada, born in Taiwan, moved to San Jose, worked in high tech, but said at age 22, she felt exhausted.
There's something not right. So I went to see the doctor and had a blood test done and found out that I was Hep B positive.
Antiviral drugs and lifestyle changes stopped her disease. But without intervention, the only option is a risky and expensive liver transplant.
I was born with hepatitis B through my mother.
San Francisco Assemblywoman Fiona Ma today introduced what she called long overdue changes to Medi-Cal. To pay for routine screening, treatment, and vaccination to prevent hepatitis B among low-income Californians.
Right now, Medi-Cal only covers people with hepatitis B when they're in the serious stages of liver disease, liver cancer, or needing a liver transplant.
What we are talking about is a life-saving bill. It's very often actually in liver disease.
Saving, so says, inexpensive tests, vaccinations, and treatments can save the state $250,000 per patient. Ma's bill today passed one Senate committee and could become law.